this work as a public service announcement about drugs. The script was originated by the film Trainspotting. By changing the images of the character, he wanted to show the psychedelic state of the person after taking drugs. This work is done with a single line form by black ink pen. The student neither started with a pencil nor made any small structure marks on the paper in advance. The whole process of drawing was done with confidence and coherence. The artist starts with the facial features and the lines are definitely smooth. During this creating process, we can also see the creative thinking of the student. About the first character, the nose of the character is simultaneously created as the eyes of another character, and they share the same mouth. Such whimsy is very important in the creation of illustrations. In addition, the overlap of multiple characters and angles in this work also increases the difficulty of creating. So we can see that the student's basic styling skills are very strong. Now I want to emphasize the importance of tools. In my experience of 10 years of illustration teaching, I have never allowed students to sketch with pencils. But ink pens, ballpoint pens, markers are all fine. Why? Because there's so much uncertainty in the pencil. And unconsciously, we rely on erasers when we draw with pencils. Everything became ambiguous under this circumstance. And this is a terrible thing while creating. Of course, we'll make mistakes with ink pens. But that's okay. We can practice over and over again and eventually release our hands. We'll have a clear idea and draw definite smooth lines. They're very important for developing your styling skills. Of course, these skills take time to build up. Thus, constant practice is necessary. Here is a PSA for children with autism. We all know that children with autism live in their own mental world. No matter what their surroundings have changed into, what kind of state they're in, they will just be in their own world. then this piece completely separates the autistic child from everything else by leaving a white space. That's a great idea. It is also done with black ink pen, and single outlines are the main form of the expression. The creator starts with the main character and set overall layout of the picture with the main character as the center. In this stage, we can see that single lines become the main feature of the picture. As the items around the character increases, the picture begins to show a clear density relationship. The main character becomes what's called an empty space. Surrounding characters and props are getting richer and richer. And gradually, a black and gray relationship develops. This approach breaks the traditional mode of the prominent subject. Generally speaking, we'll see that most works focuses on the depiction of the subject matter. They will put all the good-looking lines on the main subject. But this piece is an opposite case. He puts all his strength on the surrounding of the character. Such a character is also highlighted in the picture. It is another kind of expression, but the result is also very good. The main body is also stressed, and the overall feeling of the picture is also excellent. Here's a PSA about students indulging in online games. Because this student thinks that a lot of people love online games. since they can find a very powerful version of themselves in that illusory net world. The character she portrays is, in real life, a very cowardly and timid person. But in the world of online gaming, he's a very strong, very powerful character. This piece was done with a thinking pen, black thinking pen. The characters are exaggerated and fun to look at. We can see the exaggerated treatment of the eyes in the background. This treatment highlights a sense of humor of this picture. In this piece, the creator uses the lines well. For example, when dealing with strips of the figure's clothing, short vertical lines are used. When dealing with figure's shadows, connected slant lines are used. Then, when dealing with the eyes in the background, rotating small arcs are used. And lastly, connected short horizontal lines are used to deal with the background. These treatment of lines put the picture in exactly the same context. The details are rich. We get the feeling that just through changing the lines, the picture won't be simple or monotonous at all. Rather, it is very, very interesting. In addition, this piece is also very clever in its treatment of the black, white, and gray relation in the picture. The upper half is black and the bottom half is white. The character connects the two parts of the picture. At last, the shadow of the character naturally brings the viewer's eyes out of the drawing. It is brilliantly handled in terms of the visual direction of the composition.